So here's part two of a history of death metal on guitar. This time we're doing 1991 to 1995. As per usual, I can't do every band, every album, so I've just picked five from each year. I'm using my PRS S2 Custom 22. Drums are Colt drums. I'll put a link in the description where you can get those from. And assuming that I do 1996 to the year 2000, which I may do, put in the comments who you think should be included. Anyway, take it easy. See you later.